Hi everyone. The next question is, what is incremental refresh in Power BI? It is used to refresh the newly added data so that there is no need to be truncate or unload the entire data. It is known as an incremental refresh in Power BI.